Well, it's so funny how Dirk and I came to be working together because, you know, I've of course known about him as an amazing old-time player for a long time, you know, in the old-time community. And he hired the Chocolate Drops years ago to do a festival, you know, out on the West Coast. But we hadn't really worked together as colleagues, you know. And there was a show in New York that we were both on. He was with Joan Baez and I was there. And we started jamming. And we're like, oh man, like, we should do more of this, you know, and ran into each other again at another festival, like, all right, we got to make this happen. And
so we started playing some old time music in the basement, and it just felt so right. And it kind of, next thing you know, other people were sitting in, and it just turned into, wow, this is uncontainable, the energy of this. Julie, oh Julie,
can't you see? You know, when I started thinking about the next record, the next solo record for myself, I was like, you know, he kind of went, well, I have the studio down in Bro Bridge. And I was like, man, that's, you know, he told me about it. And I was like, what? We should just make this. You know what I mean? I didn't know what it was going to be exactly. I just knew that we had a lot of stuff to say. And I knew he was the one to really get it to where it needed to go. So it was just really perfect.
And so she came down here and she involved her family. I mean, she brought her band instead of hiring studio musicians. She said, it's time for me to make the record about things that are most important to me. And a lot of the songs that we're doing tonight are on that recording.
Hi, my name is Rhiannon Giddens, and I'm a musician, a songwriter, and an activist.
I'm Dirk Powell, and you're watching E-Town.
Julie, oh Julie, you tell them in that the that trunk of gold is yours, my friend. Mistress, oh mistress, I won't lie, if they find that trunk of gold by your side. Mistress, oh mistress, that trunk of gold is what you got when my children you sold. Mistress, oh mistress, don't you cry, the price of staying here is too high. Mistress, oh mistress, I wish you well, but in leaving here, I'm leaving
Hi, this is Nick Forster from E-Town. If you want to stay up to date with all the performances, interviews, and behind-the-scenes footage, click the subscribe button. Thanks.